group, Emma? For number 78. 78?
A, B, and C.
A, B, C, and H, and J.
Which are we in? H and J. Yeah.
They're all K and J, so.
Yeah, there's no one behind us. We're playing with the singer.
Okay.
Take your life jacket from under or next to your seat. Put the tag have to release it. Dirk opens the bag and takes the jacket out. Slip it over your head, pass the straps around your waist and tie in a double bow at your side. Only inflate it when you're outside so it doesn't restrict your escape. Pull the red tap off or blow into the tube to inflate. There's a light and a whistle to attract attention. Cabin crew will hand out smaller life jackets for you. Rest your head on the seat in front of your cab. If you have a child on your lap, place one hand on your head. Lean over your child and place one hand on their head. Lights will guide you to the exits in an emergency. And there are signs above the doors. The cabin crew will point out the exits now.
Okay, we're nearly ready to go. Please now make sure your seatbelt's fastened low and tight. Your seat's upright, the armrest's down, and your footrest is tucked away. If your screen isn't in the back of the seat in front of you, return it to its own now. There's a safety card in your seat pocket. Have a good look through to remind you of what you see and for information about this particular aircraft. Please always pay attention to the signs and the crew. They're there to keep you safe. So if you have any questions, just ask. Now sit back and enjoy your flight. And thanks for watching.
Working on board your flight to Orlando today. I do have an excellent team of cabin crew working alongside me. Looking after our main economy cabin is cabin service supervisor Barry, and helping to manage our upper class and premium economy cabins, the fellow flight service manager in charge of both of these cabins today is going to be Lee. Well, I do realise modern day air travel can be a very stressful experience, especially with all the anti-security checks that are in place at most major airports these days. However, there are a few further things I do need to remind you about to ensure that you do have a safe and comfortable flight with us today. Please do remember that smoking, including electronic and smokeless cigarettes, is not allowed on board at any time. When it comes to your seatbelt, we do encourage you to keep it fastened at all times, just as we do on the flight deck in case we encounter any unexpected turbulence. This will also save disturbing you if you do keep your seatbelt loosely fastened, should the captain find it necessary to switch on the fastened seatbelt sign. If you are travelling with an infant, please follow the guidance given to you by the cabin crew. We do very much want you to enjoy your flight with Virgin Atlantic today. Just to let you know that we do operate a sensible drinking policy, which is in line with current government guidelines on all of our flights. With this in mind, we will only serve alcohol in moderation.